Excellency. What is she trying to communicate?
Ayaka was always scared of thunder as a child. Until one day, Mother told her that the sound of thunder is the voice of the Almighty Shogun. After that, she would start focusing intensely every time she heard the sound of thunder. As if, by concentrating hard enough, she'd be able to hear exactly what Her Excellency was saying.